hunting bounty, sure, but can you sniff out one of my movie reels nearby? Well, I'll say this for you. You got pizzazz, friend. Pizzazz, even. You've got the makings of a star. Maybe someday it'll be your name in lights. Just remember us little guys along the way, huh? Oh, and, speaking of, I'll have my people mail you something to remember me by. Don't forget to swing by my theater in town and see you click when you get a chance, cat!
Sato travelogue in that area for me.
Followed a devil rider into the forest. Saw him go into a hut littered with all sorts of company equipment. Don't know what they were doing in there, but afterwards it seemed like the Bellic steered clear of them. Strange. Ruth Kanara said she heard some scientist from the company days lived in that hut, but when we rode up, the place was abandoned. She must have seen us coming.
Sato journal near there.
Captured a devil rider today. Made him tell us about the code. It's kill or be killed, mostly. Killing the weak's fine. Killing the strong, though? Now that's how you move up. The ink, that's only for the big kills. Which gave me an idea. What if we covered ourselves in tattoos and bluff our way into the gang? Just might last long enough to meet their leader and take them down.
Another cache. Another part of the Devil Rider code. Load up, Bounty Hunter.
Ow! Stay here.
Good looking.
Got a death wish?
Are just a bit less majestic. Unless, do you reckon I could make a kite out of leather? purple leather for an evening look, and that electrocore hide looks like just the thing.
Gah!